गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम अगेन. फाइनली आई हैव रिसीव द कार एंड द कार इज जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ माई गैराज. सम इंजिन प्रोटेक्शन स्प्रे आई विल गिव टू दिस पर्टिकुलर इंजिन बे एरिया एज इट विल कीप द इंजिन लुकिंग फ्रेश एंड द प्लास्टिक पार्ट्स विल रिमेन एब्सोल्युटली लाइक न्यू. दिस सिमिलर प्रोसीडियर आई यूज टू follow in my earlier Swift also. Even there, after 5 years, the engine bay used to look new. So I will spray some wax spray, liquid wax spray, which works very well with these plastics, and it remains looking like new.
I am the cameraman.
So everything has been clean so far. Absolutely, it is clean. Actually, I have driven only few kilometers after receiving the car. Especially these plastic parts, they remain absolutely fresh. It won't get brittle very soon. So that the plastics normally due to uses and heat, the plastics gets hard. Once you use this particular wax spray, it remains soft and doesn't brittle due to aging. That is the main reason why we spray this. I have specially procured this door protector and these stickers specially to the areas where the car may be prone to scratches, especially these mirror areas where I will apply this particular. These I have temporarily installed since my garage is very very narrow, and once I open the mirror it gets hit into the wall. So as a protection I had used this previously. Now I will add this particular stickers to this particular wing mirrors, and this one I will add to the bumper areas which may be prone to scratches. These bumper areas, these back bumper areas. Okay, so before applying this, let us clean those places. And for that I will be requiring some isopropyl alcohol so that it remains free of dirt and greases, and that particular sticker sticks to the surface properly. Start with the bumper areas first. And clean with a microfiber towel. Now I will cut the tape according to the size. Now I have sprayed some shampoo water in order to apply it perfectly, and there are no air bubbles. Remove the air bubbles gradually. So the front area has been completed. This one. This area is finished also. Now the door sill areas. finally the mirror areas have been completed with the mirror protection transparent covers. The bumpers on all four sides. The bumpers have been completed. These are transparent covers. As the body gets heated up, it will get sticked. And these gates, these are also, since my garage is very narrow, I need door protection. So I have used these transparent door protectors. It looks a little bit awkward, but no other option, because even that particular thickness of quarter inch will obstruct my entry into the car. So I had no other option to use this slim transparent. Finally, all the door corners have been completed. So the initial protection of the door edges, the mirrors and the bumpers are complete.